I am Melba, a woman of Gullah Geechee and Creole descent, born on the North Shore of New Orleans, a small town. I am what is known as the storyteller because I am gifted with the responsibility of telling the story and history legacies of my family. I am the fourth in the bloodline, Matilda, Josephine, Annie, and now me. I am a part of an African quilt that has been made with many patches. Some of them are torn asunder, but interlinked through my African conditions. When I was a small girl, I used to love to hear stories of those that I knew and those that were gone on and I never met. My favorite was that of the women of Congo Square. Congo Square was a story of strength of endurance, because the slaves were only given one day off every week on Sunday, and they were only allowed to meet in one place due to the law and fear of slave uprisings. That place was Congo Square. It was a time of fellowship and worship, a gathering place for the marketplace and fellowship.
Generations meeting again in dance to dance. A soul reunion. Sisters embrace, do you remember the taste of this movement? Ashe, ashe, ashe. Dances are authentic celebration. Vibrating as many ancestors who have ever been. Who knows the feeling of this beautiful black skin? We don't perform, we dance. Thank you. the circle is sacred.